Dear Alpha Siddhas, I am speaking here to share with you a wonderful experience that I had last week. I had the great opportunity to visit Kailash and Manasarovar. This has been my dream for a few years now. I have been trying to make this yatra, but it happened only last week. And I must tell you, it was a wonderful experience. We have seen Kailash mountain so many times in various pictures, YouTube, etc. All of us have seen. I have also seen many times. But when you actually go there and stand and see the mountain, something happens within you. Something just breaks within you. You start completely dissolving from inside. That is the energy, that is the power of that great mountain where Shiva resides. We say it is the abode of Shiva. And on that day, last Sunday, when I was standing there watching the mountain for the first time, the first vision, sincerely I can tell you that was an unforgettable experience, unforgettable moment in my life. We started from Chennai, we went up to Lucknow by flight. From there, we went by car up to Nepal Ganj and we stayed there overnight at a hotel. From there, we took a small chartered flight, batch by batch, 18 people in each flight, and we flew up to a place called Simikot. We had to stay there for a day for acclimatization. And then from there, we could take a chopper, which gave us a ride for about 18 minutes, and it took us to a place called Hilsa, which is the border of Nepal and Tibet. There is the Brahmaputra flowing between the two countries. We had to cross the river on a bridge called Friendship Bridge, and then we had the passport checking, immigration, etc. Then we were taken to a hotel called at Taklakot called Hotel Himalaya. We spent the night there, and the next morning we left from there, and within about 1.5 hours we had the first vision of Kailash. And what a moment, what a great moment. I'm really happy to share this with you. Each and every one of us, I think, should make a visit there at least once to see how that energy works on us, how we feel when we stand there. And after seeing Kailash, after the darshan, we made a parikrama of the Manasarovar lake. We saw the Rakshasthal first, and then we saw the Rakshasthal is the lake of Asuras. Manasarovar is the lake of the Devas. So we made a parikrama in the bus, and then we had a lunch, and we also had a small dip in the lake. Of course, you cannot stand very long in that water because it's very, very cold. So we just had a small dip there. And after that, we again spent one night there near Manasarovar in the mud houses. And the next morning, we visited Yamadwar and then came down, and the return journey started. The best part was when we stayed there, the first vision of Kailash is what I can, again and again I can stress and say, that is something unforgettable. And having a dip in Manasarovar, wherever you are in that area, you're able to see Kailash, and that's the beauty of it. Whether you're in Manasarovar, whether you're in Yamadwar, whether you're sitting in your mud house, wherever you are, or if you're just going to a Buddhist monastery there, still there is a vision of Kailash. So that one whole day which we spent there, we were looking at Kailash from different angles, and that was a great experience. And I've come back now, and it's now 3, 4, 5 days, but still the mind is wandering there in Kailash, and I'm very happy to share this with you. We also have a small slideshow coming up where I have included all the pictures and some small videos which we were able to take out. And now it is my sincere wish that whatever I enjoyed there, I must make our Alpha Siddhas also enjoy. So we are planning to take a group of people to Kailash as early as possible. So the information will come to you. Please try and join. I'm sure that will be the best day of your life. So Kailash, visiting Kailash, Manasarovar is a dream, I think, for every Indian, every Hindu. And that dream came true. And I can tell you that was a wonderful time in my life.